Hello Internet, howdy crowdy, it's Chris 16-bit here on a lovely sunny Sunday morning. It's particularly early, about 8:30, and I'm out here at Cromer. I'm on my way to meet my dad. We're going to a classic bike show today, but it's such a lovely day. I left a little early, I've had a lovely ride. Here I am in Cromer. Couldn't resist a photo opportunity for the bike. High slide. You don't want a high side near the high slide. Oh, look, there's the pier. It's lovely. What a lovely day. Don't get many of these sunny days, and also a day where I've got the morning off. I've kind of left my wife and son at home, and I've been given permission to go out and ride my bike, which is awesome. I do love the coast road though. The Norfolk coast road is lovely. Norfolk coast. Interesting sight up here, a giant golf ball. It's a radar, RAF radar. There it is. Looks a bit kind of sci-fi. Nice day, lovely countryside. I'm a happy bunny. House I grew up in is just a little bit further along here on the left. It's a lucky boy, I had an awesome childhood. So yeah, this is the village I grew up in, Mansley. Fine little village. And this is the centre of the high street here. Oh, a little fluffy doggy! Oh. I'm sure some people just glare at you on motorcycles, even if you're being sensible, you're not speeding, your bike's not being excessively loud or anything. Sometimes people just glare, I think some people just don't like motorcycles. So I'm with my dad. I don't know if you're able to see him in the mirrors. He's following. On his old 250, his lovely Super Dream. What a lovely bike. I don't want to go too fast because I don't know if he's been on it for a while. And it's not built for speed, that old bike. It's like a 125, probably, like a modern 125 kind of performance. Let the bus through. I'm always a bit scared of this junction coming up here, like this left turn. This is where I had my bike accident, on this junction, turning in here. Just on my little 125, had like a nice little Honda 125, and it was, I used to commute into Norwich every day on that bike. And it was one December, I just caught some ice and I just went to turn left, and the bike wasn't sure if it wanted to turn left or not. Basically just a very low speed, low side. Been a little bit fearful of that junction ever since, I guess, like a psychological thing. Just psychological. It's not slow, actually, it's 250, it does have, up to 60, it's fine. Hello, sir. Wait, thank you. It's a nasty junction, that one. stupid down that road a bit, and my dad best did the same. So he likes to put, I think it's 2-stroke oil he puts in his exhaust. He kind of thinks it stops the chrome rusting or something, but the smoke coming out of the back of that little bike there. That was funny. God, that's funny. Oh, dear me. It isn't a 2-stroke, it's a 4-stroke bike, but I remember him telling me, because he doesn't use it very often, he likes to squirt some sort of oil down his pipe. So whether or not that's a good thing to be doing, I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Excellent. On the plus side, I'm not 100% sure on the way to the classic car show, but I imagine if I just follow the car in front, we'll get there. Classic cars this way. You're right. No worries. You're right. I think I can park up the end as well, apparently. I can park this way as well, I think. So I'll stick with you. He's showing I'm just visiting. You need to go that way, I think. See you in a bit. We'll be right back. once the classic bike show. Lovely weather, loads of people. Do you want to follow me? It was an amazing show, really enjoyed that. So many bikes here today. So that was an awesome show, I had lots of fun, loads of cars, loads of bikes. And it just makes you remember how friendly bikes are. Like, all the bikers there were just so chatty. It's a real brotherhood, really nice vibe. My dad's bike got quite a lot of attention. He was worried that it was going to be, you know, too new. And no, loads of people wanted to stop and chat about it, so really cool. Donk. Did you hear that? I don't know if the mic picked that up. That was a massive bug hitting the helmet.